Hi there, I'm Erik from the Expert Services team here at Mendix, and we are going to talk about collaboration with your team. Mendix is founded in 2005 to bridge the business and IT gap and to provide organizations and people with a whole new way of delivering and differentiating with innovative apps. So, back in the days, the waterfall methodology was used a lot, but it comes with several challenges. Some of them are long iterations, changes are hard to make, and the quality is falling. So Mendix is designed around the principles of speed, collaboration, and control. Agile comes as a solution to the waterfall approach and to Mendix projects. So the app development process Mendix used from day one is later identified as a combination of DevOps and Agile. Let me tell you more about the development process in Mendix. So there is somebody from the business, the product owner, that recognizes the business needs. Then there is a business analyst that translates these needs into user stories. Then the business analyst, together with the developers, build the app in the web and desktop modeler. At the end of the iteration, they deploy the model to the cloud. Then the users can test the app, provide feedback that then can be translated into user stories, and the whole process starts again. You really make the most out of the Mendix platform if you understand how to collaborate with your team. Thank you for watching and good luck with your journey.